The verse that was selected was 1 Corinthians 15 and 57 that says, "But thanks be to God which giveth us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ." What we're going to do now is,
all right,
you will go with me, and I hope, Megan, do you have your King James Version?
Thank you.
me.
Yeah,
the victory. Let me tell you something. In order to walk in victory, every day, 7 days a week, 24/7, you gotta have some strength.
Yeah. Yeah. Say it, say it. Yeah. Come on.
You
say it, girl. Say it.
Some strength is important to know where strength comes from. Yes. What do you believe about the resurrection?
Hmm. Come on now.
Now I tell you the truth. Most of us don't even think about it.
Mm. Yeah.
And I'll tell you why later. You don't even think about it. It'll be false in mind. I'm talking about believers in the church. The church of Corinth was questioning, had the audacity to question the resurrection among all of the other crazy things they were doing. But we'll get back to that. I want to give you three definitions of three words, one being resurrection, prepare, and victory.
Okay.
Resurrection, prepare, and victory. Always look up the definition of a word.
Yes.
Because you know you always think you know, but you don't know.
Amen.
When you know, you can act accordingly.
Amen.
Now, dictionary.com says that resurrection is the act of rising from the dead.
Yeah.
The rising of Christ after his death and burial. The rising of the dead on judgment day. The word prepare, to make ready.
Yes.
Or suitable. In advance. In advance, so you gotta make preparation in advance.
Come on.
You can't get to the last victory. Talking about let me get this and let me get my bag.
Come on.
Okay, you all pray. I need to stay focused.
Come on.
Preparation, you got to do it in advance.
All right.
And it is for a particular purpose. Suitable in advance for a particular purpose.
Yes.
And this purpose is, you all, the resurrection. I'm just telling you the truth. And I told people 20 years ago, by faith, you all have heard me say it, I mean it with every fiber of my being. By faith, already made. By faith, I'm already there.
Yeah, yeah.
Because my mind is already made up. My heart is fixed.
Yes.
You all are not praying. You all are not praying that I stay focused. You all are not praying.
Stay focused, honey. Stay focused.
What's that word? And another word, explanation or description of the word prepared. To equip or outfit.
That's right.
To equip. Are you equipped for the last victory? Are you equipped for the last victory?
Come on, come on.
Are you equipped for the last, success of your life?
Yeah. Come on.
Your life depends on being ready.
Be ready.
Get ready.
There you go.
The next word is victory.
Yes.
What is victory? Yes. Victory is a success or triumph over an enemy. In this case, they have failed at the break. A successful triumph over an enemy in battle or war. An engagement ending in triumph. My God, I'm seeing it.
Yeah. Yeah, come on.
The ultimate and decisive superiority in any battle or contest. A success or superior position achieved against any. You know who the opponent of Jesus Christ is. You know who our opponent is. Okay? We're going to get victory over him.
Yeah. All right, yeah. Amen.
Glory to Jesus.
Yeah.
Or any opposition or difficulty. Now, first of all, if we're going to be talking about preparation for the last victory, then there must have been some other victories.
All right.
They were important in the world. That going to be going to be important in the evening.
All right.
It will not be as important as that last victory.